A free update is coming to the Metroid Dread game. All it takes is one hit. Even from this. Getting hit even once causes a game over in the brutal Dread Mode difficulty. Can you face this new challenge? And for players new to the Metroid series, take advantage of increased recovery with the newly added Rookie Mode difficulty. This free update launches later today. A second free update in April will add a boss rush mode, in which you'll battle bosses continuously, one at a time.